Hello everyone, thank you so much for watching. The Retro Series continues with more Mega Man The Legacy Collection Part 2. As this is Mega Man 7, thank you so much for watching. I'm almost halfway through the game as we go to the third stage. As we see lit up there is Junkman, he will be next. And I guess I'm just assuming that Junkman will have the ability to, with his power, to take down Freeze Man as well. Junkman is next. Our last stage was Cloud Man, so Cloud Man has the power to defeat Junkman, so Junkman stage is next. I'm Solid D Assassin, saying thank you so much for watching. Check out all the rest of my projects on the channel, all the rest of my retro series projects as well. We're about to go to Junkman stage. It's right now, right here on Channel 7. Solid D Assassin. I appreciate it so much. Appreciate all my subscribers. Thanks so much. Talk to you soon. Hello once again, Solid Day Assassin here. We're gonna wrap this video up. Junkman wasn't hard to take down. And we will move on to Freeze Man, which is the final boss in this part of the game. Thank you so much for watching. Solid Day Assassin here. I appreciate all y'all support as the retro series will continue. Thank you so much, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Appreciate it.